Hi guys, Inside Adventures here. And as you can see, here's the sign. The sign is completely finished. In this clip here, you can see it's at the wedding, and it is flashing on the table, and it was fully working. We did have some electrical problems at the wedding, but as you can see here, it works perfectly fine, and it fits in very well with the extra lighting from the dance lights. So yeah, it's a really good project. Worked out really good, as you can see. It looks really nice, and it fits with all the flashing lights. We had a small electrical problem. One of the wires wasn't connecting, and it wouldn't turn on sometimes. But we managed to fix that halfway through, and managed to get it running. And once it got running, it stayed running for the most of the night. So this is the just some more photos right here of the sign.